Baby, you were having a bad dream. It was just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid?
You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan? You're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Have you taken your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman?
I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best work yet. You're a genius. I'm so proud of you. Come back to bed. We'll talk more about it in the morning.
Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
Find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass. It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. You must fill its heart with light. Don't mind him. He's Mr. Smith. Your friends will meet him when you're gone. Use the clicker.
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you, Alan. I met someone. I'm in love with someone else.
Alice? No, what do you say? You can't...
You don't love me. You don't love yourself. All you do is torture yourself with work. You don't do anymore.
No, I love you more than anything in the world. You're my muse.
I'm not.
Who are you? What have you done with my Alice? It wasn't true. Nothing like that had ever happened.
You're not my Barbara.
Tom. I promised to be good. Please, untie me, naughty boy. I will help you reach your masterpiece. I will love you forever.
No, you're not Barbara Jagger. I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You think that's wrong. Your heart is filled with darkness.
Put that knife away, Thomas. Put it down.
Your heart is filled with darkness. I'll cut it out. Filled with darkness.
Now you will never get her back. Thank you. much older than you. Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Oh, no!